sister here, but she is not on her mask. Jump back to my underwear. Since I pre-ordered Legion here, I got a 300 boost, so this guy has, like, no profession skills, so I've been trying to work on getting them up, so that's kind of what I'm going to focus on right now. For these guys also, I can once you get like new mounts.
How may I aid you? Be careful.
What brings you here? May the eternal sun shine upon you.
The eternal sun guides us.
Are ya? Be seeing ya. Glory to the Horde. Speak, friend. Farewell.
It's so annoying that I can't fly in Draenor, but whatever. Let's go. Alright. Set up my fiance's tablet here. Gotta sell it. So that way, if anybody comments on this, I can actually see it. Otherwise, I would have no idea because I don't have the monitor, so I can't see anything on Twitch. Something I'll be working on eventually. don't know what that means, but... So, like, a supernova or something?
Thank you. call upon as you please.
That's
here.
Well met. Goodbye.
What brings you here?
And I have answers.
Ancestors, watch over.
Playing a maxed out character, I kind of have fun leveling up and everything like that. That way you can slowly like build everything else as you go. I think I might make a new character and just level him from the very beginning. Just not sure what I want to make. I've got a warrior that I'm playing with my sister. So I'll leave that for when she gets back. And then I normally play a warlock, obviously. That's what most of my characters are.
No crown. Fight well, friend.
winds guide you. Go in peace.
Take a little break here and then make a new character. All right, everybody, thanks for watching.